Ankita, go ahead.
Hello, friends. My name is Ankita. I'm 4 years old. Today I'm going to present my monthly poem called A Little Red Apple. A little red apple hung high in my tree. I looked up at it and it looked down at me. Come down, please, I called. And what do you suppose? The little red apple dropped right on my nose. Did you know that apples are good for your health? Thank you, friend. I hope you enjoyed my presentation.
Good job, Ankita. I like your posture, your eye contact. I like that you remember your poem and talk loud and clear. But next time, I want you to smile, okay? Thank you, Ankita.
Thank you, Miss Angie.